As dental professionals, safeguarding our patients' health is a top priority, and a critical aspect of this is maintaining clean dental unit water lines. These often overlooked lines can harbor bacteria if not properly cared for. So let's explore 5 essential steps to ensure your water lines meet the highest safety standard. Tip number 1, flush between patients and at the beginning of the day. Flushing your water lines at the start of each day and between patients is a simple yet effective practice to maintain water line safety. Stagnant water in the lines can allow biofilm to form and grow, and by flushing your water lines for the 2 minutes at the beginning of the day and for 30 seconds between patients, you dislodge forming biofilm and reduce the bacterial load. This practice not only helps to keep the water lines clean, but also ensures that each patient receives treatment with fresh, safe water. Tip number 2, treat your dental unit water. Even with regular flushing, waterline treatment using a low-level chemical like silver or iodine is necessary to prevent the formation of biofilm, which can harbor harmful bacteria. Using products like the Sterisil straw from Solmedics, which is designed specifically for dental waterlines and helps to create safe water during dental appointments by using a delivery method that is a powerful treatment through silver ion technology. It is important to follow the manufacturer's guidelines closely and to integrate waterline treatment into your routine maintenance schedule. Tip number 3, test to confirm your treatment is working. Testing your water lines routinely is an essential step that confirms whether your treatment protocols are effective. Without testing, there's no way to know for sure if your water is truly safe for patient care. I recommend using reliable testing methods such as those offered by ProEdge Dental Water Labs, like the Quick Pass testing paddle, to detect any microbial contaminants. Establishing a routine testing schedule, monthly, quarterly, or depending on your testing results, allows you to monitor the effectiveness of your treatments and identify any issues before they pose a risk. If your test results reveal abnormal results, it's crucial to investigate and take immediate corrective action to safeguard your patient's health. Tip number 4, shock to clear out the biofilm. Over time, even with regular testing and treatment, biofilm can build up in the water lines, creating a persistent source of contamination. This is where shocking comes into play. Shocking your water lines is a more intensive cleaning process designed to remove stubborn biofilm that standard treatments may not eliminate. I recommend using waterline-specific shock treatment products like Liquid Ultra by Crosstex. These products are specifically formulated to target and eradicate biofilm, ensuring your water lines are thoroughly cleaned. Depending on your practice's needs, periodic shocking, perhaps quarterly or more frequently, will keep your water lines in optimal condition. Tip number 5. Have clear standard operating procedures. Consistency is key when it comes to waterline maintenance, and a clear standard operating procedure, or SOP, ensures that everyone in your practice follows the same steps consistently. An SOP should outline every aspect of waterline maintenance, from daily flushing to treatment schedules, testing protocols, shocking procedures, and record keeping. By documenting these procedures, you create a reliable system that anyone in the practice can follow, ensuring continuity and compliance. Regularly updating your SOP to reflect the latest best practices, as well as training the team on these procedures, will keep your practice in top shape and protect your patient's health. By diligently following these 5 essential tips, flushing, treating, testing, shocking, and maintaining a clear SOP, you can significantly enhance your practice's waterline management and protect the health and safety of your patients. Remember, proactive prevention is the best approach to creating a safer dental environment for everyone. Thank you for your commitment to excellence in patient care and infection prevention.